Hey guys, so OnePlus has just recently updated the OnePlus 6 to 5.1.6, and the update include front facing portrait mode. So today I'm going to show you that only. So guys, let's check it out. Hey guys, so see this, the OnePlus 6 in my hand. So as you are not aware, see this, the settings. If you go to the settings, see this, my model number. No, not the model number. The Oxygen OS version is 5.1.6. Usually, you will get in not updated phones 5.1.0, and you have to download this app named Oxygen Updater. See this here. Now we should click here. Then it will show this thing. You have to swipe. Close. Start app. Saving your settings, please go back and select your device. Okay, got it. Update info, Oxygen OS version 5.1.6. guys, my if you are not updated your phone, your something will come to update, but my system is up to date. That's why if you cannot get in settings this, if you cannot get in settings system update, if you check for update, it will show you your system is up to date if you are not updated your phone. And if you want to update your phone, you just want to download this app named Oxygen Updater. And this is the thing I was telling you, because it was the trend. And if you see the front facing portrait mode, and if you are not updated, the update option, if the update option will come, you have to update it. It is probably 255 MB size. And in front facing portrait mode, like if you are clicking photos in rear camera portrait mode, it will click photos, and backside blur will come. And I will show you later on some example of front facing portrait mode. And guys, that was this. And if you go to the camera, see this, if you go to the camera, if you are not updated, this option will not come. And if you have updated, this option will come like this. See this, it will come like this. See guys, as you can see, that was the thing I was telling you. And see this, if I focus this thing, back will blur. And and one thing more has changed, they have added this thing guys. If you have something in light, wait, I'll show you. See this, if you have this this light thing here, as you can see, you can go to that, this option, and this will come, or all four option will come. See this, circle, heart and star. I will choose to star, and wait, I will choose to star, guys. Star option, boom. And if you focus this, see this, if you focus, depth effect will come. See this, depth effect will come. Wait, I'll show you. Wait guys, I'll show. See this photo, not a star, but it's a circle, but it's a good circle, as you can see here. And guys, that was the video. And guys, if you want that update, you should update your phone, and your phone will do very nice, guys. Up to date. My phone is up to date. See, this is the version. One more time, I'm showing you 5.1.6. Previously, it was 5.1.5. And this was the video, guys. Bye bye. Thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and also turn on the notification. Don't forget to like and comment this video. Bye bye guys. See you.